Zucker's camps are destroyed. How do we get the Hullcracker?
I'll connect you to Darth Charnas at once.
My ship afforded a spectacular view of your work. Zucker's forces swarm like confused insects. They've regrouped to defend the Hive, leaving the Hullcracker storage facility vulnerable.
Zucker is ruled by fear. Soon their explosive will be ours.
Captain Jastel's team is in place, ready to grab the Hullcracker. You'll lead a more direct attack.
Your target is Braal Tavar. He's Zucker Corellia's figurehead, the definition of corporate sleaze.
Braal Tavar has the Hullcracker's detonation codes. Without them, the bomb's useless.
Break into his executive offices, get the detonation codes, then call me. My men will already have the Hullcracker.
Tell your men to be ready for the final assault, Commander. I'll deal with Braal Tavar at once.
We'll have the Hullcracker by the time you have those codes.
I have to.
Thank you. I assure you, gentlemen, Corellian Engineering Corp has nothing to fear. The C9X droid will serve you well.
Just keep your homecracker out of Imperial hands. We hear they've already breached your walls.
A mild annoyance. Even if the Empire grabs our weapon, it's useless without the proper codes. Tell CEC's board I have the situation under control.
Call me a mild annoyance again. I dare you.
Don't kill me! I'll do anything. Whatever you want.
Hold strong, Brawl. Better to die free than live under the Empire's fist.
Speak for yourself. Here, take the Homecracker's detonation codes. Just, please, don't hurt me.
You can have a long, healthy career serving the Empire. Just make sure Zerka follows your example.
Anything you say, I'll tell my employees about their new boss.
Commander Brawl Tavar surrendered. I've got the detonation codes.
Good work. Thanks to your earlier assault, my men secured the Hullcracker and prepped it for the blast. We'll send an officer or two in to deal with Brawl and make sure his new loyalty stays firm. In the meantime, Darth Charnas wants to speak with you aboard the Tears of Taris. He's ready to assault CEC.
Here are the detonation codes. Brawl Tavar was eager to hand them over.
I'm sure he was. Thanks to you, the Zerka Corellia Hullcracker is ours. These codes will awaken its power. Plus, due to your quick thinking with Brawl Tavar, Zerka's learned to appreciate Imperial dominance.
The insurgents expect us to be violent. Show benevolence and they'll forget what they're fighting.
Compassion has no place in war. Remember that when you call on our friends at Corellian Engineering Corporation. With the Hullcracker in our possession, we can finally shut down CEC and end their attacks on our rocket trams. But first, we must deal with their army. Legions of battle droids defend the CEC fortress. Our explosives team can't get close enough to detonate the Hullcracker.
CEC commands them somehow. Cut the droids off, and they lose control.
You're right. CEC uses signal towers to direct their army. It's their only weak point. Bringing down the signal towers will disrupt the droids. Our explosive steam sneaks in, detonates the hull cracker, and blows the CEC doors wide open.
CEC is about to lose contact with their army.
Once you remove the signal towers, contact Commander Crade in CEC territory. He'll prepare you for our final assault.
CEC signal towers are down. The droids aren't getting coordinated orders.
Very good. With their security confused, we can take the Hullcracker right to CEC's doorstep. Everything is in place, Darth Jarnus.
Finally. Once CEC falls, the rocket trams can spread our forces across Corellia. Then this planet will be ours. We must move quickly. Zerka's Hullcracker is already in the field. Are you ready to shove it down CEC's throat?
CEC ensured its downfall the second they defied the Empire. I'll see them punished.
Commander, have your explosive steam prime the Hullcracker. Once you're in, sack the border directors and disable the ion cannons. When the rocket trams are back online, we'll ramp up our invasion.
Droids will be on our tail soon. Keep them off while we rig this Hullcracker.
Yeah.
back.